subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi, hello friends. Welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of barnyard millet masala upma or udalu in Kannada. So for that you add 1/2 cup barnyard millet to a pan, keep it on low flame and dry roast it for 5 minutes till you get a nutty flavor. Now add 2 tablespoons of pure ghee to a pan, keep it on low flame and when hot or heated, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds to it. See, it's crackling now, and when it is just crackling, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds to it, and when both of them are crackling, you can add 1 teaspoon of urad dal to it, and these two will crackle and that will be frying. By then you add chopped cashews of 2 teaspoons and you add a few red chili pieces, badagi chili pieces, and then add 2 slit green chilies, add a few curry leaves, stir all of them and fry well till combined and aromatic. Now it is fried very well. You can add 1/2 cup of chopped onions now and add salt as needed to the dish. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and fry and stir all of them till combined, and onions should turn translucent. Now onions have turned translucent, add 1/2 cup of chopped tomatoes and keep frying till combined and mushy. When it is half mushy, add 1/3 cup green peas, 1/2 cup chopped capsicum and 1/2 cup chopped carrots. Mix well till all is combined, and it is necessary for us to cover and cook on the low flame for 3-4 minutes. Now I think it's cooked very well. Just give a good mix to it. Now add little sugar, it is just for the taste. It's always optional, you can just omit. Add 2 teaspoons of wangi pot powder and mix well till all combined very well and aromatic. Now add roasted barnyard millet which we roasted earlier and give a good mix to it till all combined, the vegetables, the masala, the salt, everything. Now add steamed cauliflower. I have parboiled the cauliflower and kept, and please add that to it. It gives an extra flavor to the dish. Now add 2 cups of boiling water. At times if the millet is very old, then it may take even 2 plus. This I thought it would be sufficient and I added. Give a gentle mix to it and cover and cook for 5-8 minutes on low flame. Check if it is done. It's cooked very well actually. Just check. All is combined very well and cooked perfect. Now add grated coconut 4 teaspoons and garnish it with chopped coriander leaves. Now yummy barnyard millet masala upma is ready, and you can relish it with topping it with the mixture of shev etc. So please subscribe to my channel for more recipes and bye for now.